My grandfather was always in three-piece suits. He was a strict man, a proud man, a loving man who raised five daughters as a single father. He put my mother and her sister's education first before anything else.
I love how my dad always comes to my competitions. He'd skip work just
to watch
me.
He's taught me not to value other people's opinions too much over yourself.
He's always happy.
He doesn't care how I look. He supports me no matter what.
He's a really good dad because he's always there for me when I need him.
Instilled in them that yes, you can be a wife, and yes, you can be in the kitchen and do all these things. That was his generation's view of what a woman is. But I want more for you. I think he would be proud of me.